Hello everybody, it is John here, recording live from the super duper towel desk, and I'm going to show you today how to paint a towel fire, towel gun drone. They look pretty nice, don't take much time, and let's get right to it. So we're going to start off with a nice base of towel ochre on the top shell, and then I'll come back right after that's done. So here's your end product of the first step. You have the top and antenna painted in that color. It's alright if you get the bottom painted a little bit black. That's okay, you're going to paint over it later. And you also have the twin length pulse carbines painted completely yellow. Step 2, here we go. And now we take the Rhinox Hide and with your step one completed drone, you're going to paint the little circle things of the pulse carbines. You see it right there. And you're also going to paint the top of the antenna here. Come back when that's done. Step two is complete. Now, here we are, and we have it painted. Little balls on the pulse carbines, you can see there, paint them inside and outside, and the top of the antenna. Once you got that, time to move on to step three. Take the Abbadon Black and the gun drone, and then you want to paint at the bottom. Paint the whole thing black that's not your stuff, or, yeah, pulse carbines. And even if you have it primed black, you should still paint it. Makes it look darker, shinier, nicer. Everything's better about Abbadon Black. Can't go wrong with this. And we are back because the step has been completed. And we got the bottom. Okay, the Abbadon Black. Looks very nice indeed. And we got the front of the pulse carbines. Oh my god, it's black. Oh my god. And even more sexy looking. Okay, next step. Now take your Ushabti Bone and take your gun drone. Now what you're gonna do is you're gonna take it, even though this is a texture, you can, well, how I'm using it is different. It's my type of thing. It's not the ordinary thing they have in the codex, but I take it around the edges here and I paint that color, except at this end plate, I painted on the bottom. So I'll show you that when it is done. My goodness gracious, people, look! We're done! Congratulations, you have finished painting the Tau Gun drone, and here you are,